Are you sneezing when you should be snoozing? Well, in this video, we're going to cover which beds we think will help mitigate your allergies and help you sleep through the night. Hi there, I'm Allie with CNET, and in today's video, we're going to discuss our list of the best hypoallergenic mattresses on the market. Now, because this is a video, I'm going to try to go a little quickly, but if you'd like to learn more, please check the description down below. I'll have my full written article linked, as well as any other information you might be looking for. If you find this video helpful, please like it and consider subscribing to the channel. We really appreciate it. Now, if you've noticed that your allergies are keeping you up throughout the night, then you're in the right place. Did you know that your mattress may be housing up to 10 million microscopic dust mites? The older your mattress and pillows are, the more creepy crawlies there are lurking underneath the covers. But luckily, a lot of bed manufacturers are aware of that and are now making hypoallergenic mattresses with organic materials such as wool, latex, and cotton. These materials are naturally moisture-wicking, antimicrobial, and dust mite resistant. Now, just to be clear, most of the beds on this list are made of latex foam, which is naturally derived from the sap of rubber trees and is free of harmful toxins and chemicals. In general, latex foam is durable, bouncy, responsive, and it tends to spring back into shape faster than other types of foam. It also leans a little bit more on the firmer side of the scale, but on today's list, we do have a softer option and an option for people who don't like the bouncy feel of latex foam. Of course, we can't guarantee that these beds are going to solve all of your allergy issues, but this is a great place to start if you're wanting a new mattress and looking for ways to reduce your exposure to allergens. But let's just get right into it, starting with the general policies if you do decide to get one of these beds. This is stuff like shipping, trial periods, return options, and warranties. We're going to have all the policies up on the screen for you, but if you want to learn more about any specific brand policies, check down in the description and we'll have them linked there. But in general, these beds are going to ship to you for free, and then you'll have a trial period of at least 100 nights, often up to a year. This gives you a chance to try out the bed in your own home and make sure it actually works for you. Since you're watching this video and doing your research, I doubt you'll return your bed, but if you do decide to return it during the trial period, these come with a return option and many of them are free. We have noticed some companies have started charging a small fee to cover their shipping costs. If you decide to keep your mattress, it'll be backed by at least a 10-year warranty, and some of the brands even offer lifetime warranties. But let's get into it with our pick for the best overall hypoallergenic mattress, and that's the Natural Escape from My Green Mattress. This bed takes the crown because it was specifically designed with allergens in mind and offers a widely accommodating firmness profile. The Natural Escape is handcrafted in My Green's family-owned factory, and like the name implies, it's made of all natural and eco-friendly materials. This bed has earned My Green Mattress some of the top organic certifications in the mattress industry. If you want to learn more about those, we'll have them linked down below. This is a hybrid mattress, which we recommend for heavier body types. Because of the pocketed coils, it adds a little bit more durability and support than all foam mattresses. Above that layer of pocketed coils is 3 inches of 100% all-natural Dunlop latex, which is antibacterial and resistant to mold and mildew. It also features natural wool and cotton in its cover, which helps wick away moisture and prevent the buildup of allergens. Now, with all these natural and organic materials, you might be expecting this to come with a higher price tag, but we actually think it's pretty reasonable. Right now, you can pick up a queen-size Natural Escape for just around $1,500. As for the firmness, we have the Natural Escape around a medium firm, which should work for most sleeping positions, including back, stomach, and combination sleepers. If you're a strict side sleeper wanting a softer feel, you have the option to add their plush organic latex topper, which should soften it up a little bit, or you can check out the next bed in our list, which is the WinkBed EcoCloud. We chose the WinkBed EcoCloud as the best hypoallergenic mattress for side sleepers thanks to its firmness profile. This bed lands around a medium, making it one of the softer latex beds available, and it's great for combination and side sleepers. Like I mentioned earlier, latex beds are typically more firm, but the EcoCloud is one of the softest latex beds we've tested. As soon as you lay down, you can feel it conform around your body and start to relieve pressure from your shoulders and your hips. This is a hybrid bed made of talalay latex, wrapped up in a soft cover made of organic cotton and sustainable New Zealand wool. This gives that mattress that hybrid latex feel, which I personally enjoy. This bed is on the more expensive side, around $2,000, but WinkBeds often has deals that will knock a few hundred dollars off that price. Now for a hypoallergenic mattress that doesn't have that latex foam feel, we chose Brentwood Homes Oceano, which has a pillow top feel. This luxurious 14-inch bed has innovative materials such as certified organic wool and cotton and memory foam with plant-based tensile fibers from eucalyptus trees. These natural materials prevent allergens from building up, helping you sleep more comfortably. We have this mattress around a medium to medium soft, and it has a plush pillow top that I think mostly Bruce will enjoy. Cozy up on this bed and you'll feel the gel memory foam slowly mold around your body, providing pressure relief for your shoulders and hips, which also makes it another great option for side and combination sleepers. The Oceano is super supportive and durable because it has two layers of coils, making it a great option for all body types. Coming in at just over $1,800, it is a little bit on the expensive side, but it's a great option for anyone looking for that cushioning pillow top feel. Next on the list is an option for our heavier sleepers, and that's Brentwood Home's Latex Hybrid. This supportive hypoallergenic mattress has a pocketed innerspring system of nearly 1,000 8-inch steel coils, offering full body support up to the edge. Its hybrid construction and medium to medium firm profile accommodate all body types. Made entirely of natural materials, the cover has up to 57 recycled plastic bottles that were repurposed into a polyester fabric that's commonly used in the clothing of popular active and outerwear brands. The cover's water-repellent fibers and upcycled cotton denim from Blue Jeans create layers that are breathable, moisture-wicking, and thermoregulating. My partner and I, as well as our large dog and large in personality cat, have been sleeping on this bed for the past 6 months. And sleeping with our pets means we're also sleeping with their dander. I have actually noticed that sleeping on this bed has helped improve my allergen sensitivities. Coming in at $1,500, this is the most affordable bed on our list. Now, for those who prefer a firmer mattress, like me, the Avocado Green without a pillow top is a great choice. Avocado is a climate neutral certified company and has been awarded many natural and organic certifications for its eco-friendly beds. The most actually of any mattress brand that we've tested. This is a hybrid mattress crafted with sustainably sourced certified organic Dunlop latex and organic wool and cotton. I would say that this bed feels like a true firm or around an 8 on the firmness scale, meaning it's ideal for back and stomach sleepers. If you like the Avocado Green mattress but want a softer profile, consider adding one of their plush mattress toppers, which should bring it down to around a medium firm. Similar to the other beds on this list, the price is around that $2,000 mark, and it will be a little bit more if you do add that plush mattress topper, but Avocado frequently runs deals to make it a little cheaper. If you have back pain, this next bed is a great option to help relieve some of that. The Nola Natural is an 11-inch thick, eco-friendly mattress that lands around a medium to medium firm on the firmness scale. Its bouncy latex foam offers a distinct responsive feel. This profile makes it great for anyone with back pain looking for a hypoallergenic bed. The Natural features individually wrapped steel coils for targeted zone support and spinal alignment, which are two key features for people with back pain. Above this durable inner spring system are two layers of responsive Talalay latex, helping to cushion the joints around pressure points and ease aches and pains. Like the other brands in this list, Nola utilizes high quality and biodegradable materials in this mattress, including a soft organic cotton cover that's breathable and cooling. The MSRP for the Nola Natural is just over $2,000, but they frequently offer discounts, like right now you can actually get it for just under $1,500. Now for all you memory foam lovers out there, we recommend checking out Amerisleep. And in this video, we'll be talking about the Amerisleep AS3 Hybrid. The AS3 is Amerisleep's best-selling mattress, combining comfort and support with its medium firmness and responsive memory foam feel. The memory foam used in the Amerisleep lineup bounces back into shape quicker than a traditional memory foam like the standard Tempur-Pedic mattress. The responsiveness makes it great for combination sleepers who love the feel of memory foam but tend to switch positions throughout the night. And it's also great for people with back pain. Amerisleep actually developed a plant-based biopure material that provides more ventilation and breathability than your traditional memory foam. It's CertiPure US certified and low in volatile organic compounds, which increase indoor pollution and can harm your health. BioPure is a unique foam that you won't see in other memory foam beds. This bed does have cooling technology in it. To me, it doesn't have an overtly cool to the touch feel, but will still help you sleep temperature neutral throughout the night. Another bonus is that Amerisleep offers multiple firmness options, and if you're looking for a cheaper option and don't necessarily care about coils, check out Amerisleep's all foam options. As of right now, the Amerisleep AS3 Hybrid is not as expensive as you might think. Their current discount is bringing it down to $1,500. Last but not least on our list today is Nest Bedding's Sparrow Signature Hybrid, which we chose because it has the best policies. Nest Bedding is the first mattress company to offer a lifetime renewal exchange program. This means you can refresh or alter the firmness of your bed by simply swapping out the top comfort layer for a new one. You can also rotate and flip this inner foam layer to help extend the life of your mattress. The Sparrow Signature Hybrid is a thick 13-inch mattress with three different firmness options, plush, medium, and firm. Each with a cloud-like pillow top and neutral hybrid feel. With multiple profile options, you can find the perfect mattress based on your sleeping preferences. It also offers pretty good pressure relief and motion isolation. Nest Bedding has a 365-night trial period and boast-free returns, a perk that many companies no longer offer. Rest assured, you're making a risk-free investment toward improving your sleep with the Sparrow Signature Hybrid. The Sparrow Hybrid is coming in at just over $2,100, but with the consumer-friendly policies, we still think it's a great value. So that wraps up our best list, but we do have two honorable mentions that you can check out. If budget isn't a concern, look into Avocado's luxury organic plush mattress. It's handmade with up to 17 premium layers of organic and natural materials. This bed is truly where luxury and sustainability meet. And then the next honorable mention is similar to Brentwood Home's latex hybrid mattress. It's the Helix Birch Natural. It offers a latex foam feel and medium firm profile, which is accommodating to all body types and most sleeping positions. It's made with natural and certified organic materials, so there are no harmful chemicals or toxins. That's all I have for today's video. If you're interested in any of these beds, please check out the description below. We have a lot of great information down there, including all the discounts I mentioned. And if you found this video helpful in any way, please consider liking it or subscribing to the channel. We really appreciate it. That's all from me. I'm Allie with CNET. Thanks for watching.